I know what you're thinking, brother, that you can't break a sacred Ferengi tradition. But the truth is, defying the Ferengi tradition isn't so bad. I did it. I formed a union. Everyone said I was crazy, that no Ferengi would have anything to do with me.
They didn't want anything to do with you before you formed the union.
If you try the trousers on first, you'll see I've added some extra padding to the seat, which should make swiveling on your bar stool much more comfortable. I'm afraid your pants won't be ready until next week, Quark.
That's not why I'm here.
Ah, and what can I do for you?
I want to hire you, not as a tailor, as an assassin.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, yes, you do. You weren't always a tailor.
You're right. I used to be a gardener. Now, if you have something you want weeded, you let me know.
Not something, someone.
You're going to have Brunt killed. I didn't think you had it in you, brother. What a bold, uncompromising move.
Would you be quiet? I don't want you to kill Brunt. I want you to kill me.
You want me to kill you? Well, that's different.
Something swift and painless and preferably bloodless. Though I imagine that's not always possible.
Wait a minute! You can't do this! I thought you were going to break the contract!
What are the key words there? You thought.
But, brother!
Don't brother me, Rom. I'm not like you or Nog or Moogie or the rest of our pathetic family. I'm a Ferengi businessman. And I made a contract. And a contract is a contract, is it?
Don't quote rules of acquisition to me! This is your life we're talking about!
That's right. My life! What's the most important thing in my life?
Business.
That's who I am. That's what I do. I'm a businessman. And more than that, I'm a Ferengi. Businessman. Do you know what that means? It means that I'm not exploiting and cheating people at random. I'm doing it according to a specific set of rules. The rules of acquisition. And I won't disregard them when I find them inconvenient.
Inconvenient? You're going to die!
Yes. And when I arrive at the gates of the Divine Treasury, the Registrar will accept my bribe and usher me inside. And you know why? Because I died exactly the way I lived. As a Ferengi. Garrick, let's talk about death.